today we're going to learn a song called Let It Go by James B. In this song we have six chords. We have C, G, A minor, F, D minor, and D. In the introduction section we have four chords, C, F, A minor, and G. For the introduction and instrumental part of the song, we're going to play a mixture of a melody line accompanied by the chords. So I'm going to play the top three strings with the E at the top there, and I'm going to do what's called a hammer-on. So my first finger is going to hammer on to the first fret on the E string. That gives me this. So I'm not plucking it, I'm just going to push it on. Then we have the third fret on the A string, my third finger, back to E, first fret, A, third fret, and E, first fret. And then I have an open E. So that would go. We're going to go 2nd fret on the A, 3rd fret on the A string, and then we're going to add our A minor chord, which gives us a chord called A minor 7. Open E, and then a type of C chord. We're playing 3rd fret on the E string here, so top 3 strings just. And finally 1st fret on the E, and open E. So if we put both parts together, it sounds like this. In the verse, we have the same four chords as the introduction, C, F, A minor, and G. And we're going to play through those four times. So the strum pattern for the verse, pre-chorus, chorus, and bridge is down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down. Or one, two, and three, and four, rest, and two, three, and four. I'm going to play the verse now. We have a C chord, F chord, an A minor chord, and a G chord. So on the pre-chorus, we have four chords. We have the A minor, we have the G chord, we have a D chord, and we have an F chord. We're going to play those through twice, and the second time we're going to hold the D. On the chorus, we have the chords F, C, A minor, G, and then D minor, C, and G. Once we've done all that, we go all the way back to the start of the song and we do it all again. The instrumental, verse, pre-chorus, and chorus. Then we're going to play the instrumental one more time. In the bridge section, we're going to play the chords D minor, C, G, and A minor. And we're going to do all that twice. So for the bridge section of the song, we have the same strum pattern as the verse and the chorus. And we're going to play these chords. We have a D minor chord, a C chord, a G chord, and an A minor chord. And the second A minor chord, we're just going to hold it. So it goes like this. After the bridge section of the song, We do a double chorus, so we play the whole chorus twice. We're going to go all the way back to the instrumental and finish on a C chord. If anyone has any questions, feel free to comment below. And from everyone at Twisted Wood, thanks for joining us.